So let's make a really simple omelette. This is perfect for a really quick lunch or a supper, or actually what you make when you've got nothing else in the cupboard apart from two eggs. First thing we need is a really hot pan. To that, I'm gonna add a nice big knob of butter and get that sizzling. Couple of nice eggs. Then just pull the eggs away from the edges, tilting the pan a little bit, just helps the eggs cook really quick, nice and evenly. And that's all done, just rub in some cheese. Once the eggs are cooked, ready to go.